Monkey Prince, Issue 9. It turns out that Monkey Prince's adopted mother has a connection to a famous monkey villain in the DC Universe. No, not Gorilla Grodd. The Ultra Humanite, the first ever supervillain in the DC Universe who eventually became a gorilla villain. Or ape villain? I forget what the Ultra Humanite is. And he wasn't originally a monkey villain, that came later.